Okay, morning everybody. Welcome to another workout with the Fab Company with FLexercise. And I'll just get the music on and we'll get started. So, the idea is to get your steps up and also to get a good workout, get the heart rate up. So we're going to slowly warm up the feet first of all and work our way up. Point the toes, just point. Tap the ball of the foot on the floor in front. Now dig the heels in. So you're flexing the foot and getting a nice little bit of movement. Point again. Just four this time and heel. Another four, this time out in the arms. Point with the arms and heel, bring down. And then back to walk in on the spot and walk. So you're pushing the feet off the floor and swinging the arms, swing the elbow back so you get a good swing from the shoulder. Shoulders are down. And think about your posture. Tummy in, seat tucked under. Shoulders down the back so they're over the hips. And just gently swing. Nice loose hands and pull the elbows back. Now we're going to take a side step. Side step. Take a step and kick with the other leg, kick. And wrap your arms around so you get a bit of rotation in the waist. And step and tap. Step and kick with rotation. And normal step. And then step and kick. Okay, now carry on, bring the arms up higher. So you're still step and kicking. And you should feel the rotation here as you take the arms in the opposite direction. And bring them down. Step and tap and push. Now we're going to take two steps. Reach up and down. Single step. Push. Up and down. Now side push. Single. Double push. And double push back. Single push. And double push. Now elbow. Push out of the way. Like a crowd. Now elbow and push for the double. Single elbow. And double push with the elbow. Push away. And back to walking on the spot. Now, as you can reach up with one arm, bring it down. Other, two arms. And bring it up in the middle. Open up the arms. Roll the shoulders. Okay, two arms again. Zip up one arm in front. Keep marching. Two arms. Bring the knees up a little higher now. And do a kick with a punch. Kick the legs as high as you can. As high as is comfortable. Bring the arms down again. Punch forward. And come back to marching on the spot. And march. And do it a little bit higher, bring the knees up a little bit higher. Put a little bit more effort. Get that heart rate up. And get all those muscles nice and warm. Step and push. Okay, carry on to the next song comes on. And just carry on step and tapping. Till we get into the rhythm of the music. I like to feel the rhythm. And step, push, up and down, double. So carry on where we were, side, and then side, two pushes to the side, and back. Then the elbow, elbow. And elbow and push, elbow and push. And side. And double push. shoulder up. Easing out the tension of the shoulders. Take it higher. Now along the straight arm. Up. Stretch. While you carry on taking the step and tap. Now leave the legs open and come down and up. Reach to the corner. Corner. And push with the palm. Now take it high. Down and up. And push with the palm. Now we're going to do a sway. Two and circle on the spot. And back. And circle on the spot. And two more. That's one. And then the other side. And side push. Up and down, double. Side push. And double. Then the elbow. Double, elbow, and push. And elbow again. And walk on the spot. Bring them higher. And then do a kick and punch. And high. Now take the legs apart, down and up. And point to the corner. And push with the palm. And high. To the diagonal. And push high. Back to the walking. Walk. And tap. And walk. And heel. 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 And back to walking. Walk on the spot. Now kick and punch. So kick as high as you can. That's as comfortable for you. Everybody's different. Punch up. Now side step, single and push. Single steps and push. Now we're going to do a double. Up and down. Side push. Push. Double push. Elbow. And then double elbow and push away. Now take two steps and push. And back. Now same move, take it up to a high. And again. Now with one knee, bring it up and down. Get a nice twist to the waist and change. Now take one leg out to the side and one arm out. Now bend the elbow. Change sides, out straight. Now up, bend. And walk on the spot. And doing these videos helps you to get your step count up. If you've got a daily target of 5,000, 7,000, 10,000, just walk in on the spot and kick. And high. And kick forward again. And march. Okay, that's great. You should be warmed up. We're now going to work on posture. Okay, now relax your tummy and then pull it in strong. Tuck your seat under, roll the shoulders. Do that with a bent knee, bend the knee. Stick your bottom out, pull it in. When you pull it in, strong abdominals, so you tighten up those abdominals. And again, stick it out, swing it through. And to the side, bend the knees, side. Center, stand up. One side, so you're just hitching one hip, then side to side. Rock, keep the knees bent. Center, stand up. Forward and back again. Bend the knees. Center, stand up, side to side. Center, stand up. Now let's stretch the upper body. Stretch from the waist, release and down. Up, stretch from the waist. So not from the shoulder. You're stretching away, lifting those ribs. And then we'll do it both together. Lift both arms, then stretch, stretch. Bring the arms down, roll the shoulders. Do that again, this time with the knee bent. Stretch, stretch. Bring the arms down, roll the shoulders. Let's do a slide, a rib slide, across. Slide, bring it back, bring the arm down. Bend the knees. Other side, arm up to shoulder level. Slide across, so you're isolating the ribs. Roll the shoulders, let's do it side to side. Arms up to shoulder. Strong core and slide. And slide, slide, slide. And do slow, slow, and then quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, and slow. Bring the arms down, swing the arms, reach up. And swing them down again. And reach up. Push away, bring the arms down, roll the shoulders. And then we'll work on those tummy muscles again. So bend the knees, relax tummy, stick the bottom out, bring it in, stand up. And again, bend the knees, out, pull it in, and up, down. And side to side now, hitch the hips, side to side. Center, stand up. So you can see I'm swinging, the shoulders are static. I'm only moving from the waist down, all around that area. So I'm smoothing it all out. Okay, what have we got next? So next song, we're going to take it up a little bit of a notch again, and we're going to do a little bit of salsa, a bit of mambo, a bit of salsa. A couple of steps just to warm us back up again before we do our final stretcher. So the mambo is forward and back. Forward and back. Straight leg, stick your hip out, keeping it nice and straight. Change. When I say change, I mean change leg. Then we're going to add in the arms. So the arms, one is going to come forward and the other one to the side. Bring it down and swap. Down, side, and out. So it's just forward and then touching your thighs, coming out to the side, opposite arm, opposite leg. Forward with this leg, forward with this arm. Forward and back. The arm is coming out to the side, you're not taking it back. It's out to the side. Change legs. And then we're going to add in a cha-cha-cha in between. So it's forward, cha-cha-cha and back. Cha-cha-cha and forward. Let's do it this, just repeat in so you can get a practice. Bring it back to the middle, change legs and arm. Cha 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 and back. Okay, bring it back. Now I'm going to take it across. One, two, three, across. One, two, three, across. Across. Bring the arm in, cha 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 and up, cha 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 across, cha 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 across. Now we're gonna kick the back leg, same move, but you're gonna lift the back leg. Swing it, sweep the arms. One, two, three in the middle. One, two, three, and sweep. One, two, three, and sweep. Now circle the head. circle around the head. Come back to the middle, just back to the normal mambo. Change legs, change arm. Now with the cha-cha-cha, change it. Cha-cha-cha and back. Change legs. Cha-cha-cha. Take it to the side. Cross. Cha-cha-cha. Cross. Okay, bring it back, reach up, and just walk on the spot. Circle. Bring it down a little bit. And circle. Okay, let's just take two pushes to the side. That's it, just to finish off. And then take a big circle. We're going to stretch everything out now. Stretch the legs. Take one leg back straight, heel on the floor. Try not to have the feet facing in. Bring it in closer, then just sit down. Keep the tummy in, tuck your seat under. Shoulders are upright, you're not bending over. You're nice and straight, stretching out that calf muscle. Other leg, wide step back first. Stretch that leg, you'll feel it in the calf. Bring it in, and then just sit down. And you should feel that deeper into the calf. Down near the ankle, actually, the lower calf. Come out. Take one leg to the ankle. Bend the back leg and stick your bottom out. You get a nice stretch all the way up your hamstrings and into your buttock. Then the knees come out. Hold it there a little bit longer than I am to completely stretch out the leg. I just want to get the moves in, but if you can leave it there to stretch them out. Okay, clasp the fingers together, push away, curve the upper back, stretch it out, and then come up, open up, roll the shoulders. Do that again. Push away. Feel it in the back, reach up, open up, roll the shoulders. Take the head to one side, stretch those neck and shoulder muscles. You can feel it all the way down as you stretch. Take it over to the other side. Back to the center. Look up, stretch the front of your neck, but don't crick it too back. Don't take it too far back. You don't want to crick the back of your neck. And then back to the center. Chin to chest, so you're stretching the back of your neck. The muscles at the back of your neck, curve the upper back, take the hands down to the knees, and come back up. Take the arms, let them float up, and stretch with a bent knee, stretch, stretch. Come down, roll the shoulders, and push. Take it up, bring it down, push together. Push the hands together and take them out. Roll the shoulders. Sweep up and push away. Roll the shoulders again and push again in a prayer. Take it over your head and bring them back. And take it out. Then turn the wrists. Give them a good stretch out. They can get quite stiff, especially if you've been on your tablet and down. So remember to keep your, let me make sure my music doesn't go on to something loud and horrendous. Okay, remember to keep that posture in check all week when you're walking along the street. So all day, I know we do it when we catch sight of ourselves in a window of a shop and we're all of a sudden relaxed and walking like this with our shopping. So do a check, simply bring the tummy in, belly button to spine, tuck your seat under, and shoulders, and then walk like this with your head balanced in the middle. Okay, thank you very much for joining me. See you soon for another video. Bye.